Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. Thanks to people that have subscribed to my YouTube channel and to the people that are yet to subscribe. I really appreciate the support that you've been giving this channel. So today I'm going to show you how you can register on eBay as an affiliate to list your product on eBay. So basically today I want to register. I want to show you how to register and set up my eBay account. Once I set up my eBay account, I will upload my new live product on eBay. So the first thing, this is the eBay website. The first thing is to click on register. Once I click on register, then I will click on register a business account. That's what I'll click on. On register a business account, products, business email address, something like that. This is it. Business email address there. First, I believe I'm going to send an email address to verification. Is what you need to do. I don't need to click this because I want to sell. So then I'll click on register. I need to save this. Then this email has been sent. It will send an email to you. For I'm mean, it's going to be sent to you for verification. So you can get your account set up. So let me check my. I'm done. There's nothing I'm doing. Okay, so I'm we need to wait for the code to be sent. Let me try and click on it again. Maybe I want to send it now. Code I want to send. Let me try mine. Let me try this. If this will work. So let me try and the email address of this. So the email has been sent. The email has been sent. Then you input your email address. 211. Then you verify your account. Is that easy? Then your account is created. So I can skip this. Let me just put. Space. So, when I click on continue, want to, I think, now. Yes, they said, do you update your business as a legal entity? So, if So is that in, yes, my business, the first option is yes, my business is a legal entity. No, this is an online business. It is not a legal entity yet. So all I need to do is to select the second option, which is no, I manage my business as a sole trader. So this means you are selling under your name. Yes, I'm selling under your name. Click on no, and you click on continue. So that's the option. I'll click on next. So what I need to do next, they ask for my first name. And I'm still in my first name. Not the address I want here. The address. I'm actually putting the address. This is my then put your date of birth. So as I set up your seller account, then click on continue. Confirm. Let me use the phone number that I have access to. Text me and I click on text me. Going to send you a code, which is the code is 6781. Then I click on continue. And I click on continue. Provide your business address. Okay. My business address. You need to fill in, all the necessary information so that you can get your account set up properly. So this is my business address. So this is it. Then I click on continue. I don't want to update. So my seller account is set up. So the next thing they want me to do is to add my bank details. So what I need to do is to log in. To log into my account. Okay. You can't connect to my account right now. Okay, this is fine. Then they want you to enter your bank details. So all you need to do, because that's where you get paid. Where you get paid when people purchase products from you. The account. 7, 2, 6, 6, 7, 4, 1, 3. Have you got validation in our accounts? So this is okay now. Can I click on? Has given me some information here. We will send you micro deposits that will post to your bank account within 3 to 4 months. We will then remind you to enter the amount received in your ED to complete verification. Okay. He said, see this to confirm you are the account owner. So, present required to authorize direct debit on the card. Yes, this is my account. Once you enter your account, the next thing you do is to click on continue. Click on continue. Then I'm getting an L. 0.1. Yes, that's why I took this. So I believe we should go. Maybe, are we having issues with this account? Think we're having issues with this account. We have an issue with this account, so all I need to do, I need to add my account is not displayed yet. Let me try another account. So basically, what you need to the next step you need to take is to add your bank account. I think the platform itself is having issues. So for the same, I'm trying to change my bank account, sign in another account. No, it's not working. Let me try a new account if it is an issue with the accounts that I'm currently using. So I click on confirm. So let's see if there's an issue with the bank. So we'll check the info on this page. The info on this page is correct. Info on this page is correct. Let me go back. So everything is correct from here. Everything is correct from here. On my back account. Name. So This is it. Add account is supposed to go. Something is wrong. Is your picture being phone? It's telling me to use the bank functionality. That, which is my lowest bank that I have. But my lowest bank is not working. The bank is not connecting. So, add my last one. Then to so I've been the account has been set up successfully. So I think they are not just cool with the account that I've added. So basically all the information you cross-check, if all the information you've added are correct. When if all the information you've added are correct, look at the information you said selling fees and expenses are automatically deducted before your payouts are sent. Learn more. So you need to read the accounts and conditions. You need to check the selling fee. Once you are okay with it, I'm okay with all this information. I'm okay with my bank details. The next thing I need to do is to click on confirm. Once I click on confirm, you sent me with this, you can sell resources. So they said, bring your listing to the end of the series. So what have the descriptive title with keywords? Include accurate news quality video. Price, the price competitively. So that's all you need to do. That's all you need to do to set up your eBay account. Want to list a product on eBay. You want to have an eBay seller account and want to list products. So I'm going to show you, let's list our first product. This is your first product. Go sign in. Soon. So tell us what you are saying. template. Listing active on sold craft three. Business was the way we use like we're going to create a new template. I'll create a new template. Good one. Oh. Is a provide for all of our listing. So I need to go now. Let me go back to products. With the shop and see all the products. I'm going to list one of the products there just to show you an example. So for now, said what I'm going to do is to give it. It's my photo, so you like. See. Yes, it's perfect. Okay. I think of it when I did this. So this is how you list your products. You your products. Make sure you do your SEO, optimize the products that you want to list. Make sure you SEO, optimize it. Oh. Need to fill out, you need to fill in all this information. Yeah. information. Vous fouillez hors des informations. We need to provide orange in the for this active ingredient. We need to check the active ingredient of the product we are trying to upload so we can give a full description. We need to optimize the product. Very well. So for the sake of this video, so this video will not be long, main purpose, we put general awareness. So this video will not be long. General awareness. Detoxification. So. Feature ingredient. So make sure you fill in all this information. Now you fill in all this information and make sure that it is correct. So for the price, we buy all the products, including VAT. Including VAT. Including VAT. I'm going to put the products description now. I'm going to put the product description. So once you do that, you can write more. Write more. So the more information you provide, I don't have additional postage service, so I don't need to add all this. The postage meeting. Wait, I think we are good to go with this. So we collect the approval of three working days. The approval of three working days at the location. So that's how you upload your products one day. Make sure you SEO optimize everything. You SEO optimize everything. And save my templates. When you are satisfied with everything, I'm satisfied. You save the templates. You're not good to go. Save the templates. Click on done. Start listing these templates. So, listing. Let me go to listing. Explaining listing as a list, so I need to list products. So I need to start. I need to start listing with this without templates. But I feel the template I've created is good. So that's I need to click start listing with this template. This is really what I've done so far is to just is to create a template in which I will use to list each product. So this will be the first product I'm going to list, which I'm okay with. So the pricing and everything. So, click on done on this. I think I'm satisfied with all this information. And then this is how you list your first product. List with display fee. That's how you list your products. I think I've been able to provide domestic return policy. He said there's an issue with domestic return policy. Domestic return policy. Okay. So for this, I think I'm good to go. Let me see the other thing company that delivery service. Delivery service. What is delivery service? Is that is one valid post service? What you said maybe. So I need to select at least one. I'm okay with this. The 3 working days. That's right. Interesting. So I need to let's put that. And I think I'm good to go to our lists. So basically, this is how you can set up an eBay account. You can see your listing is now live when you click on done. Thank you very much for watching this video at the end of this video. So thank you very much. If you are yet to subscribe to this channel, I will encourage you to subscribe to my channel. I will encourage you to subscribe to my channel and click the notification button because I will be sharing you insights. In the next few months, I'm going to show you my eBay dashboard and you'll see the sales I've been able to generate using eBay to promote new life product. Thank you very much for watching.